Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Spyro the Dragon 1 Reignited. We are now going to be doing the first world of Dreamweavers, which is Dark Passage. This level is kind of cool just because, it's like, you'll have like Cupid, who's an enemy here, then you got demon turtles and demon dogs, and it's the jester fools with lanterns. When he's like active, then they're big? If not, they're small? Okay. Sting. Okay. Okay, we can't fly over there. Cassia?
The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
I'd rather avoid them all together. Hey, look, Cupid. This stupid turtle. Azizi? Azizi? Azizi?
Thank you for release.
Hey, double kill. You're not eating me. Okay. Akari?
You know, I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
Yeah, well, I'll try anyway. Okay. Okay, so
I
Okay, so... Apara.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in
Wow.
Thank you for
boy. Let's just glide here. Ah, boo! Okay. Take the whirlwind. All right, we did it. $7,600.